I killed my buddy Shawn and now he's gone.
I set up an arsenal right here.
You killed Shawn!
Why are you like his crush?
Set up a trap for him in the bathroom.
As for me, well, I'm headed to jail. But thanks for listening to my little tale.
It's only a movie.
So, Dr. Frankenstein did it.
Hence, a movie.
Man, we should so try that.
Do you remember the last time you tried something this stupid? You know, during the Christmas special, you tried to steal Christmas. And you got thrown in jail. And if you're going where I think you're going with this, I'm not helping you.
Whoa, wait a minute, back up. Okay, I was not thrown in jail for trying to steal Christmas, okay? I was thrown in court for trying to steal Christmas. I was thrown in jail because in the courtroom I flipped out, had a panic attack. I drugged all the lawyers with chloroform, and I went up to the bailiff and did one of those the sleeper hold thingies or whatever. And as soon as he was on the ground, I hijacked his gun, shot the judge, and now I was a bad person.
And where did you get chloroform?
I got connections.
Okay. After all of this happened, how could you possibly manage to get thrown in jail?
Citizen's arrest. I did 2.5 months in prison.
Ah.
Yeah, I didn't see that one coming.
You only spent 2.5 months in prison?
Yep.
How did you get out so early?
Dude, are you with me or not? Come on, we could do this.
Why was I not aware of this?
I read the book, okay? This thing really speaks to me.
Yeah, what's it say?
It says,
help Josh accomplish his fantasy or you must die. Oh, and by the way, as an added bonus, just for the heck of it, we might just use you as the body. Yeah. So,
scared?
No.
A little bit? Oh, man. Scared the crap out of me. Anyways, dude, this book, come on, we could do it. We could recreate it. I read it, it makes sense to me. It speaks to me. Just
no,
we can,
no.
We can do this.
No.
Come on.
No.
Up high.
Dude, okay. 2 minutes ago, you came up with the idea of
this. Don't leave me hanging.
And in those 2 minutes, you're telling me the exciting story how you cannot sit in a court of law.
You left me hanging. Go. All right, going once.
I don't care. You can go to going twice. I don't care.
Going twice.
All right, fine. What do we need to recreate the story of Frankenstein?
A lawyer? Well, I guess the first thing is, this color kind of poses a problem. That's convenient. Well, let's get started. I think we're good now.
It's alive.
we're gonna need a body.
Okay, so I'm still trying to figure out how we got out of jail.
I faked my own death.
Right here, man. Right here. Okay, what are we doing here? Well, you see, the way I see it, you cannot bring a dead body back to life without having one to bring back to life. Okay, now it makes sense, but still, why was it the middle of the woods? Not many people know this, but I'm pretty sure that World War II was fought right here on these grounds, so maybe we could get lucky.
You suck at history. World War II was not fought in this country.
So you're gonna dig up a dead body.
Yeah, you mean we're gonna dig up a dead body?
You're gonna
right?
deliver it to me, and no, you're gonna do it alone. Because, yeah, I'm cold, you know, it's freezing out here. I don't wanna die. You know?
Why'd you tell me I didn't need a jacket?
You don't need a jacket, because, well, did Adam and Eve need jackets?
No, they didn't need jackets.
No, they did not need jackets.
They didn't need shoes, and, you know, there weren't any seasons.
What?
Why'd we bring up two shovels if you're not even gonna help me?
Questions, questions, and even more questions. I brought up two shovels so that way if one breaks, you'll have another one. See, I got you covered. What are you even worried about, man?
Worried about getting eaten by something.
You know, by the way, speaking of, I'm gonna leave this camera right here so that way, you know, if you do get eaten, you know, say by a bear, I'll know about it, you know, so you won't be like, you know, lost or missing or something like that. And you could also give updates and stuff like that. Okay, so see you back at the house.
You're really reassuring.
Drop the attitude!
Okay, so he's out digging in the woods up there, and, you know, while he's doing that, I'm here on Google looking up good places, you know, to find dead bodies, and I guess the number one recommended place would be, like, a cemetery, but, that's too typical, you know? Let's get creative here. And I have done this numerous times, okay? I am going to type in the woods and just demonstrate for you that these are the, like, dumbest results ever. Look at this. The Woods, directed by Lucky McKee. Welcome to the Woods Resort. The Woods, Portland. Directed by Lucky McKee. He's in a movie. I don't think a dead person would, like, guest star in a movie. And, you know, I'm trying to figure out if the Woods is a good place for us to start. And Google doesn't help at all. I hate the internet. I hope it dies.
This is totally pointless. I am not gonna find anything out here. You know, if by some stretch of the imagination we do find something out here. No, wait a minute. Correction. If I find something out here, it's gonna be no apparent use to us. It's gonna be a skeleton. And that's, like, useless. And he's not even helping. He's down there on the computer laughing at me.
Hey!
What? What?
What are you doing?
I'm giving an update.
Did you find anything?
No.
Well, get back to work!
So I think he is, like, trying to live the movie.
Okay, I think we're seriously overlooking the obvious here.
What do you mean?
I mean, why don't we just dig up Shawn's body? He was a nice guy.
You know what, I think you're onto something.
Yeah, okay, so where'd you bury him?
Bury him?
Are you serious? He's been here for a whole year?
He would've only been here for a week if you take down your garbage once in a while.
Garbage men don't take people! That isn't even a proper burial site.
Right, you know what? We're not going to get anywhere arguing. So just let me examine the body. The neck's broken. The brain is useless. We must find another brain.